Hey guys, what's going on? We're gonna play some more Prime, play some more Twisted Metal 3 with Prime Evil. Guys, this is not just a Twisted Metal page, if you're watching this for the first time. Or joining in for the first time. But I've been just on a kick with Twisted Metal here lately. And on the 5th, it was the 25 years of Twisted Metal. So I did some digging and I figured out how to play as Prime Evil. Dark Side from Twisted Metal 3, and I will be posting tutorials how to do that in the future. But that being said, I wasn't able to figure out how to make it to where you can get the sound on without it making those terrible sounds. You can hear those terrible sounds from my last video. But I did get the music to work, so you guys enjoy the video, and also there will be a Twisted Metal 2 Dark Tooth video as well too. I will show you guys how to unlock Dark Tooth in Twisted Metal 2 for the PS1 and all that, and emulation, mostly emulator. But yeah, so here's some gameplay of Prime Evil, and possibly put some gameplay of Dark Side again. Music is on, so if Facebook doesn't like the song, you're not going to hear anything. My apologies. Or if YouTube doesn't like it, because this will be cross-posted. But we're going to get the music playing regardless on the game, and hopefully they don't mute the videos. But you guys have a good day. Peace. I guess it's just the graphical or the audio glitches only happen on the first mission. This is actually the second stage. I just wanted to make sure that it was working properly. But yeah, I guess the audio glitches only happen on the first mission, which is kind of cool now that we can actually listen to all the shooting and guns going off and all that. So that's pretty cool. But yeah, make sure you guys hit that follow, like, and share. I didn't say that earlier, but yeah, you guys have a good one. We'll be right back. You guys enjoying the content, make sure you guys hit the follow, like, and share. I'm gonna wrap it up at that. Video's sitting around 21 minutes long, so we're gonna end it at that, boys and girls. But yeah, make sure you guys hit the follow, like, and share if you guys want to see some more Twisted Metal 3 Primeval and Darkseid. You guys have a good one. Peace.